know that all things work together for good to those who love God, to those who are called according to his purpose. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation, or anguish, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or sword? As it is written, for your sake we are being put to death all day long. We have been accounted as sheep for slaughter. But in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. I am persuaded that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor things present, nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor any other creature will be able to separate us from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord.